Słychać mnie?
Słychać.
Dzień dobry. Hello. Hello. Witam na pierwszej tak uroczystej gali języka angielskiego. Witam wszystkich uczniów, dzieci, rodziców, dziadków oraz przyjaciół metody Hallendoron. Widząc uśmiech na twarzach dzieci, a przede wszystkim bawiąc się z nimi, uczymy ich nie tylko języka, ale także wiary we własne możliwości. Czyniąc naukę języka obcego przyjazną i przyjemną, przekazujemy im naszą wielką pasję. Początki to rok 2002, mała sala, 30 dzieci, niektóre z nich do dzisiaj kontynuują naukę języka angielskiego już na najwyższych poziomach. Dzisiaj już absolwenci międzynarodowych egzaminów Cambridge. Zaczynamy bardzo wcześnie, już od trzeciego miesiąca życia. Nasi najmłodsi u nas stawiają pierwsze kroki, ale też wymawiają pierwsze angielskie słowa. Na naszych lekcjach maluchy jeżdżą pociągami, jedzą apples, ucząc się o jabłkach, czy też gotują chocolate balls, ucząc się o piłkach. Starsze grupy przygotowują angielskie śniadanie, łowią ryby. Najstarsze szukają skarbów, treasure. Czytają i wystawiają bajki, gdzie wilk nie jest już taki groźny, bo Little Red Riding Hood zna karate oraz wiele innych niesamowitych rzeczy. Dokładamy starań, aby nauka w naszej szkole była przyjemna, ale także, aby była cennym doświadczeniem na całe życie. Kończąc kursy Hallendoron, starsi absolwenci przygotowują się do międzynarodowych egzaminów Cambridge, PET, CAT czy też FCE, które od tego roku można zdawać w naszej szkole, która jest partnerem The University of Cambridge. Konferencja Skype z zaprzyjaźnioną szkołą Hallendoron w Hiszpanii to dla naszych uczniów żaden problem. Zajęcia w plenerze, bale karnawałowe, halloweenowe, czy też sleepovery, gdzie dzieci spędzają z nami całą noc, to tylko niektóre z rzeczy, które dzieją się w naszej szkole. Wakacje w Londynie, które zwiedziliśmy wzdłuż i wszerz, a to wszystko dzięki wspaniałej kadrze. Z tego miejsca dziękuję wam bardzo, dziewczyny, za serce, jakie wkładacie w swoją pracę, za to, że spędzacie noce robiąc pomoce na zajęcia, za entuzjazm i za energię. Szkoła Hallendoron to nie tylko nauka języka angielskiego, ale także poznawanie innych uczniów, między którymi często zawiązują się przyjaźnie. Dziękuję rodzicom za konsekwentne odtwarzanie płyt, co jest niezbędnym elementem metody Hallendoron, za dobre słowo na korytarzu, za to, że powierzacie nam swoje pociechy. Zapraszam na wyjątkową galę przygotowaną przez waszych uczniów, którą uświetni nasz gość specjalny, Ela Doron. Dziękuję bardzo i zapraszam.
Hello, I am Kasia.
Hello, and I am Adam.
Look, it's a map.
What's this?
It's a house.
Where's our house?
It's Poland, of course.
Teraz poprosimy dzieci z grupy MEFAG, sektor zielony.
Thank you.
circle in the sky, call it the sun. What have we got? What have we got? A house, it's a house. What have we got? What have we got? Some flowers in the house and in the garden too. What have we got? What have we got? A home, a home, it's a home. What have we got? What have we got? A home, a home, it's a home.
Let's go for a trip.
I want to ride in a train.
And I want to ride in a train too.
Here comes the choo-choo train, grupy Flup, sektor żółty.
Comes a choo-choo train, puffing along again, running along the track, all day there and back. I am the choo-choo train, puffing along again, running along the track, all day there and back. Choo-choo train puffing along again, running along the track, all day there and back. We are the choo-choo train puffing along again, running along the track, all day there and back.
Where are we?
We're in London.
Oh, it's raining.
Have you got the umbrella?
Look, the sun is shining. I can see a rainbow.
Rainbow Song, grupy Sektor Czerwony.
Let's slide on a rainbow.
Where are we?
We are in New York.
I'm hungry.
I'm thirsty.
Let's go to eat.
What do you want to eat?
I want to eat a hamburger.
Hamburgers, hamburgers, I'm seeing hamburgers.
Can I have a hamburger, please?
Small or big?
Small one, please. It's too small. Can I have a big one then?
What would you like your hamburger with? With a all chew?
It's too hard.
You don't to eat chew.
Do you like a spotty sock?
It's too smelly.
Maybe a hammer.
You don't put hammers into the hamburger.
Can I just have a hamburger with tomato, cucumber, cheese and ham?
Okay. Here is one for you. Here is one for you. And here is one for me.
Yummy, yummy in my tummy.
I'm full.
Me too.
I'm rubbing my tummy, grupa Czerwony Sektor.
The ocean.
Let's take the ship to Africa.
I'm a very big ship. Grupa Mefi, sektor pomarańczowy. Thank you.
It's hot. Where are we?
We are in African rainforest.
Do you know this animal?
It's a snake.
And what's this?
A monkey.
And what are they?
They are crocodiles.
Piosenka All in the Woods, ostatni sektor, fioletowy.
What are they?
They are frogs.
There were five little frogs sitting on a well. One leaned over and down he fell. Froggies jump high, froggies jump low. Four little froggies jumping to and fro. La 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 la. There were four froggies jump low. Three little froggies jumping to and fro. La 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 la. There were three little frogs sitting on a well. One leaned over and down he fell. Froggies jump high, froggies jump low. Froggies jump high, froggies jump low. No little froggies jumping to and fro. La 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 la. All the froggies jumped up and sat on a well. None leaned over and none fell. Froggies jump high, froggies jump low.
Australia.
Look, there are summer kangaroos and wallabies.
Poprosimy teraz dzieci z sektora zielonego. Piosenka I Want to Be a Wallaby. Sektor zielony.
Thank you.
to sleep.
And I want a story.
Once upon a time, there were three Billy Goats. They belonged to the Graf family, and everyone knew them as the Billy Goat Graf. The three Billy Goat Graf wanted to cross the river to eat the green grass on the other side. However, to cross the river, they must cross a bridge, and under the bridge lived the troll. The troll was big and mean. The troll liked to eat goats. First, little Billy Goat Graf tried to cross the bridge. Clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop. Up jumped the troll.
Ho, ho, ho!
He said.
I want to eat you up.
Oh, no!
Said little Billy Goat Graf.
Don't eat me. You can eat middle-sized Billy Goat Graf. It's coming soon.
Okay,
said the troll.
I can eat middle-sized Billy Goat Graf. You can go over the bridge.
So little Billy Goat Graf went over the bridge. Clip-clop, clip-clop, clip-clop. Middle-sized Billy Goat Graf looked up and saw that little Billy Goat Graf went over the bridge. Middle-sized Billy Goat Graf tried to cross the bridge. Clip-clop, clip-clop, clip-clop. Up jumped the troll.
Ho, ho, ho,
he said.
I want to eat you up.
Oh, no,
said middle-sized Billy Goat Graf.
Don't eat me. You can eat big Billy Goat Graf. He's coming soon.
Okay,
said the troll.
I can eat big Billy Goat Graf. You can go over the bridge.
So middle-sized Billy Goat Graf went over the bridge. Clip-clop, clip-clop, clip-clop. Big Billy Goat Graf looked up and saw that middle-sized Billy Goat Graf went over the bridge. So Big Billy Goat Graf tried to cross the bridge. Clip-clop, clip-clop, clip-clop. Up jumped the troll.
Ho, ho, ho!
He said.
I want to eat you up.
Oh, no!
Said Big Billy Goat Graf.
You're not going to eat me. I'm going to eat you.
He tossed the troll into the water and crossed it over the bridge. Clip-clop, clip-clop, clip-clop. Now the three Billy Goat Graf are very happy eating their green grass.
What is it?
It's our star.
Who is she?
It's Eladoron.
Teraz poprosimy wszystkie dzieci tu przed scenę. Przed scenę. I zaprosimy naszego gościa specjalnego i wyjątkowego. Pod sceną! Thank you.
Oh, when the bears come jumping in, oh, when the bears come marching in, I want to shout hip hip hooray when the bears come marching in. Come on! Oh, when the bears jump, come jumping in, jump! Oh, when the bears come jumping in, come on! I want to shout hip hip hooray. Good! When the bears come jumping in, oh, when the bears come on, come running and run. Oh, when the bears come running in, I want to shout hip hip hooray. When the bears come running in, oh, when the bears come crawling. Marching in, oh, when the bears come marching in, I want to shout hip hip hooray when the bears come marching in. Hello, dance with me. I am Paul, this is my book. Under this tree I sit and look, Granny Fix and Fluke live in the book of rhymes. When the book shines, I know it is a sign. Here we come, let's have fun. Let's have fun with Fluke.
Ready? Everybody.
Mouth, mouth, mouth. Here's my mouth. Nose, nose, nose. Here's my nose. Knees, knees, knees. Here are my knees. Toes, toes, toes. Here are my toes. Mouth, nose, knees, toes. Mouth, mouth, mouth. Here's my mouth. Nose, nose, nose. Here's my nose. Here are my toes. Mouth, nose, knees, toes.
Very good. Come on, dance. Dance.
Splish, splish, splash. In the bath I splash. Water on my nose and between my toes. Splish, splish, splash. In the bath I splash. Water on my nose and between my toes. With soap on my sponge and bubbles round my shoulders. Who's having fun? I'm the one. Splish, splish, splash. In the bath I splash. Water on my nose and between my toes. Splish, splish, splash. In the bath I splash. Water on my nose and between my toes. Toothpaste on the toothbrush, lips spread very wide. It's time to clean my teeth, bacteria can't hide. Toothpaste on the toothbrush, lips spread very wide. It's time to brush my teeth, bacteria can't hide. Up and down, all around. Brush, brush, brush the teeth, above and underneath. Up and down, all around. Brush, brush, brush the teeth above and underneath. Some people live in houses, some people live in flats. The hippo lives in mud, and in caves hang the bats. Some people live in houses, some people live in flat. The hippo lives in mud, and in caves hang the bat.
Everybody with me now, ready? Hands up, everybody.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're angry and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're angry and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're angry and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're angry and you know, stamp your feet. If you're frightened and you know it, hold me tight. If you're frightened and you know it, hold me tight. If you're frightened and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're frightened and you know it, hold me tight. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Very good. Ready to do the hokey pokey?
Put your right hand in, take your right hand out. Put your right hand in and shake it all about. Do the hokey pokey and turn around. One, two, three, and jump. I'll do the hokey pokey. I'll do the hokey pokey. Knees bend, arms stretch, rah, rah, rah. Take your left hand in, put your left hand out. Put your left hand in, good. Shake it all about. Do the hokey pokey and turn around. One, two, three, and jump. I'll do the hokey pokey. Do the hokey pokey. I'll do the hokey pokey. Knees bend, arms stretch, rah, rah, rah.
Everybody dance, come on. Shake it. Can you shake? Show me, can you shake? Shake.
Come on, everybody, this is my hair. Come on, everybody, let's shake that hair. Come on, everybody. This is my head. Come on, everybody, let's shake that head. Ooh, let's shake 'em. Ooh, let's shake 'em. Come on, everybody, here are my shoulders. Come on, everybody, let's shake the shoulders. Come on, everybody, here are my hands. Come on, everybody, let's shake those hands. Ooh, let's shake 'em. Ooh, let's shake 'em. Come on, everybody, here are my knees. Come on, everybody, let's shake those knees. Come on, everybody, here are my toes. Come on, everybody, let's shake those toes. Ooh, let's shake them. Ooh, let's shake them. Ooh, let's shake them. Ooh, let's shake them.
Thank you very much. It's wonderful to be here in Piwa. You all did very, very well. Well done. All right. Bye bye.
Okay, teraz poprosimy na scenę wyjątkową grupę naszych najmłodszych uczniów z grupy BBS. A was zapraszam z powrotem na swoje miejsca, dobrze? Grupa BBS, nasza najmłodsza grupa.
Thank you. Celendoro, numer jeden na świecie.
Goodbye song.
Touch the ground and reach up high. Turn around and wave goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. See you soon. Kiss goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Touch the ground and reach up high.
Wszystkim gościom, tym małym i tym dużym, zapraszam na godzinę 17, tutaj rodziców, na specjalny koncert, gdzie Ela będzie prezentować swoją nową płytę Ela vs. Mountain. A teraz jeszcze, zapomniałam, przy wyjściu na każdego czeka nagroda. A teraz jeszcze czas dla was i dla Eli, można przyjść, zrobić sobie z Elą zdjęcie, autograf lub też porozmawiać, oczywiście po angielsku. Zapraszam i do zobaczenia. Thank you.